Please get ready for the semi-final, Shannon and Joyce.